And maybe it's just how men are. We're very visual. So if I see a female that looks a certain way, and this is one thing I'm going to go ahead and drop some gems for y'all real quick. Men, we fall in love with what we see right then and there. Visual. Whatever is there in that box is what we love.
That day, right then and there.
That right up,
and we're visual. That's what we love. That's what we love right there, what we see.
Exactly. And women, y'all fall in love with what it could become.
No.
Was that the cloud?
No.
Was that the cloud?
They fall in love with that nigga. I can turn him into something. I can turn him into somebody. My mama gonna love him. That's how y'all fall in love.
This is why
he got
all here. Yes,
he got potential.
Absolutely not.
Tell us what.
Break it down. Break it down. Tell me why I might be like somewhat wrong.
Some women who base their decision off of potential or this fantasy of what they see their life being with this person, they project. You know, but I do not believe, I know me personally, I have to know you. Your spirit has to be right. And it's not so much as your physical, even though that does